Hello, I'm Leanne Best and I play Jane Cobden.
Leanne, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. I guess the obvious question fans have, what can we expect from this third and very exciting season of Ripper Street?
Well, I think it's what can you not expect? It's fabulous, it's fantastic, and I'm really, really excited for everybody to see it. They've done an amazing job. In the second season I came in and I was a councillor. She's the first female councillor in London. And is working a lot to try and better the lives of the people of Whitechapel. And in that story, she came across Reed during one of their investigations. And in the third season, that relationship's it evolves and it becomes slightly more personal and about how she can almost try and help him sort some stuff out in his personal life. And it's set 4 years on from the end of the second season, so all of the characters have evolved, the life of Whitechapel has evolved, the politics, all of the wheel and deal and all of that stuff. It's tangled, and it's one of those instances where maybe, you know, the black and white side of the law is even more muddied than it was previously, I think.
When we last left Reed, he was in a bit of a downward spiral, and I think that the third series kind of starts with him almost kind of a bit of a broken man. I think, is that a fair assessment?
I think maybe it is, and the story of the season, obviously I can't say too much, but it really allows the viewers into how he's feeling and how he's dealing with the things that come up and the challenges that he faces and trying to remain a humane man of integrity in a world that is bleak and dark and asks a lot of him. Well, what's wonderful, I think, you know, the journey that a character like Susan goes on, it's so full and rich, and she's so challenged and really has to call into question who she is and what she's about and what she believes in. And I think seeing that, you know, enmeshed so heavily with the stories of the men in the show, it just brings such a true kind of vibrant portrayal of a woman who's caught by circumstance but desperately, desperately trying to find a way through it as best she can. And Miana plays it so beautifully. It's, you know, there's some really really heartbreaking stuff in there.
What does it mean for you to be part of this new revolution in television and part of Amazon Prime Instant Video?
Well, I was a huge fan of Ripper Street before I was brought on board to play Jane, and I was just so proud to be a part of wonderful storytelling, so beautifully acted and directed and designed. And it's just an amazing thing to know that the people did speak and it was important to them and they got what they wanted, and they get the chance to see the stories that they were so desperately involved in come to fruition in some way. So it's wonderful, very proud.